And here are the leaders after the short program, coming off a second-place finish in Kamloops at Skate Canada. This is Maria Petrova and Alexei Tikhonov.
I'm sure they came into this event as the underdogs, but they won the short program, beating the third-ranked team in the world, Schwartz and Mueller. So they are off to a very good start with this partnership.
Thank you.
And this team has just shown us that they are going to be a threat at the World Championships this year.
They are one of the new forces. Maria Petrova used to skate with Anton Sigurlitsi, one half of the current World Championship tandem. And when she skated with Anton, she was a two-time world junior champion. She has talent, he has talent. Put two talented people together, and this is what you have.
And they're going to be competing head-to-head. Watch this throw, triple Thaukow. Her throws are all very tight in the air, very consistent. This lift, overhead lift, in a crouch position, I'm not particularly fond of this position.
Never seen that before.
No, that's brand new. But he sets five, her down seven, so five, gently.
Five, eight, no five, doubt on the marks. You can see both sets. The current leaders after the short program and currently after their free skate with more to come. Look out for this team. You'll see them in the Grand Prix.